Yeah, fucking on her like I love her. Just cause I got something to offer and having this flavor, she think I'm a sucker. A lick. No sleep for days and nights. Zooming through time, I'm on the upper.
So up there.
Back in that mold, built to the head like granny, you niggas in trouble. Cool. I'm trying to make sure we all gon' profit. I'm trying to make sure you see how I pop it. Maybach truck.
Alright, it's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
Hassan.
Who?
Hassan.
Your lips ashy. Alright, bet. Ready? Question of the day. Ready?
Word.
Okay. It's 55. Oh, you driving a bus. And it's 55 people on the bus. 5 people get off. How old is the bus driver?
How old is the bus driver?
Yeah.
50?
What?
Wait, All right, bet. Ready? You're driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus, and 5 of them get off. How old is the bus driver?
What? Bro, can I phone a friend?
Josiah.
Help me with this. All right, bet. Question of the day, right? Listen up. He's driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 of them get off. How old is the bus driver? You driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 of them get off. How old is the bus driver?
How old is the bus driver?
Yeah. You driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 of them get off. How old is the bus driver?
5 of them get off.
55.
How much?
55. What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
55?
I already know.
Final answer.
That's just my final answer.
I know the answer.
What's the answer, bitch?
17. Who am I with?
Saeed.
You black as hell.
You
ugly. It don't matter. All right, bet. Here's the question of the day, right? Question of the day, right? All right. Well, no question. You got to do it with me. Right, repeat after me. Ready? All right, bet. 1.
2. Oh, what, 1?
All right, bet. We'll try it again. Repeat after me. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
We'll come back to 4.
4. 5. 5. 5.
Nigga!
5. All right. Come back to 4.
All right, try it again. Ready?
All right.
Repeat after me. 1.
2. 1.
I'm tripping. Cause, hey, go ahead.
All right, repeat after me. Ready?
Word.
1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
We'll come back to 4.
5.
Hey, what?
Ivan.
Ugly as fuck.
All right,
shut the fuck up.
All right, bro.
Bet. Question of the day, right? Have you ever cheated?
Yes.
All right. Drop the name.
Who I cheated on?
Yep.
I cheated on a girl.
I bet straight up who my hell with.
I bet.
Keith. I bet. Question of the day. Has either one of y'all cheated?
Yes. Hell yeah.
All right. Drop the name.
There's a lot. I gotta live. B Mal's mama.
I cheated on a lot of bitches. Shit. I ain't trying to go to bed, but.
Just give us one.
Tell you.
Oh, shit. All right, man. It's Fredo. Who am I here with?
Dre.
All right, who?
Dre.
You know, it's big as hell. Shut up. All right, man. Here we go. All right, say stop 3 times.
Stop.
2 more times.
Stop.
3 more times.
Stop.
What'd you do at the green light?
Go?
All right, man. All right, it's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
You know, Mr. Heartbreaker himself.
Never see that shit again. All right, bet. Question of the day, right? OFF spells.
OFF. Fuck on your. I don't know, bro.
OFF spells.
So, I don't know. I'm kind of slow, so I don't know.
Off, nigga?
Off? Oh, shit. I'm stupid.
ICE spells what? ICE spells what?
Ice, nigga?
Alright. Put those two together. What do you get?
Off ice? Off ice?
Put those two words together. What do you get?
Off ice?
Somebody.
Ice off?
All right, second question. Ready? Name a 3-letter word that starts with gas.
Cat, dog?
A 3-letter word that starts with gas.
Gas? Pump, nigga?
A 3-letter word that starts with gas.
Joe, fucking hell, nigga.
All right, it's Fredo. Who am I here with?
Jesse.
Who?
Smith.
You know, it's big. Right, forget it. All right, bet. The question of the day is, right?
All right.
Describe your ex as a brand.
All right, what?
Describe your ex as a brand.
Damn. Freaking Polo.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. All
right. Second question. Ready? Ready? You're driving a bus. 55 people are on the bus. All
right.
5 get off. How old is the bus driver?
How what?
How old is the bus driver?
What the fuck? What question is that? What are you talking about?
You're driving a bus. 55 people are on the bus. 5 get off. Uh-huh. How old is the bus driver?
That didn't make no sense.
You're driving a bus. Uh-huh. 55 people are on it. 5 get off.
Five get off.
Right. How old is the bus driver?
Oh, 17.
All right, it's Fredo. Who am I here with?
Schuller.
Who?
Schuller.
Who knows big? Who knows big? Right, no matter. All right, bet. Question, right? You're driving a school bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 of them get off. How old is the bus driver?
What?
You're driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 of them get off. How old is the bus driver?
That's not a valid question.
You're driving a bus driver. You're driving a bus.
55. 16.
All right, it's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
Trev.
Who?
Trev.
He's big as hell. All right. Question of the day, right? Would you knock your girlfriend out for $10 million?
Hell yeah. So we can split that bitch.
Split that bitch? Hell yeah. All right. Same question. English. Ready? Name a three-letter word that starts with gas.
A three-letter word that starts with gas. Why you got to do this?
Three-letter word that starts with gas.
Gas.
It's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
Charleston.
All right, bet. OFF spells.
OFF. Off.
All right. ICE spells.
Ice.
All right. Put those together. What do you get?
Off ice.
All right. Try it again. OFF spells.
Off. Oh, office.
All right. All right. Second question. Say ghost 3 times.
Ghost, ghost, ghost.
Say it 2 more times.
Ghost, ghost.
1 more time.
Ghost.
What do you put in a toaster?
Toast.
All right, it's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
Hassan.
All right, question of the day. What can you buy with your body count?
Why would you ask that?
That's a good question. What can you buy with your body count?
Ain't shit.
Ain't shit?
Word. My dick dry. Harris, getting up. My dick dry.
It's Fredo. Who am I here with?
Shell.
All right, bet. You're driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 get off. How is the bus driver?
Who? What the fuck is that?
All right. You're driving a bus. It's 55 people on the bus. 5 people get off the bus. How old is the bus driver?
16.
All right. Good. First question. All right. Name a three-letter word that starts with gas.
That starts with gas? A three-letter word?
That starts with gas.
Gas.
All right, so your boyfriend, who am I here with?
Kiki.
All right, and the question of the day, would you knock your boyfriend out for $10 million?
No.
A bullshit.
No? Not at all. All right, bet. Second question. Ready? Describe your ex as a brand.
Like, what kind of brand?
Any kind of brand.
Travis is a brand.
Walmart shoes.
Walmart. All right, bet. It's Fredo. Who am I here with?
Better go out.
All right, bet. Question of the day, right? Describe your ex as a brand.
My ex and a brand?
Yeah, as a brand. Describe your ex as a brand.
Like, what brands? Like,
any kind of brand. Like, describe her as a brand.
My ex, like a Shaq.
Okay. Alright, bet. Say ghost 5 times.
Say what?
Say ghost 5 times.
Ghost. 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 Ghost.
Say it 2 more times.
Ghost. Ghost.
Alright, what do you put in a toaster?
Toast, nigga.
Boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
Alright, it's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
Zane.
What?
Zane.
Who?
Big Ricky.
All right, fuck that. All right, repeat after me. Ready?
Yep.
One.
Two.
Three.
Who's
with the four?
Four.
All right, try it again. Repeat after me. Ready? One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
What comes after four?
Five.
You stupid bitch.
Let's try it one more time. Ready? Repeat after me. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
What comes after four?
Four.
All right, you good, bro? So it's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
It's your boy Gary.
All right, question of the day. Ready? What's the worst sexual experience you ever had?
Oh shit, bro. Right. So, me and my homeboy, I went to pull up on a girl. I ain't get no coochie. The head been hot.
Yeah, double homicide.
Like, how the fuck your mouth hot?
It's your boy Fredo. Who am I here with?
Ian.
Who?
Ian.
All right. Question of the day, right? Would you knock your girlfriend up for $10 million?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's $10 million.
How you gonna do it, though?
Like, normal.
Swing one. All right, baby. Second question, right? Describe your ex as a brand.
Honestly. Pampers.
Fuck! Fuck!